What's up, everybody? It's DJ Moneybags, Top 5 Countdown. First of all, I wanted to say sorry about two things on the website, lifeofmoneybags.com. First was, I'm sorry about the sound on the last Top 5 Countdown. Somewhere in the bounce, you know, something happened, didn't work out. And definitely, my man Soulfly's sports recap, the beat was a little too high. You know, it's a new website. You know, there's a couple things that were switching the kinks, so let's move on. Number 5, the countdown this week. Starting off the countdown is Flow Rap, Shown, featuring Pleasure P. This is a banger right now. I had to pick this one. I had to take a couple of records that we had last week out. They weren't cutting it. Got a lot of emails saying, hey, you need some good music on the countdown. So here it is, number 5, Shown. Let's go.
Body, it's what I want. I got it written in stone. Let's start off sipping Patron. However, whenever, whatever. This is what I'm all about. Bitch, the weather get better. Put on, I'ma give you this wine. Forever and never on schedule. Yeah, baby, I'ma take it to the top. I'ma take it to the spot. I'ma show you what I got, but you gotta make a drop. Get it poppin', never stop. Hey, cash ain't a problem. I really got dollars, so baby, get straight to the business. Popping up collars, I know if I holler, I'm looking for shorties with thickness. I'll be your personal fitness. Girl, I'ma get you addicted. So can you be mine? Will you be mine? Won't you be mine? Can you be mine?
Can you be my head show? Cause from the way that you're dancing, I know you got it going on tonight.
You can be my head show.
And I'll turn on the lights and the cameras as soon as I can get you home tonight.
Coming in at number 4, a new group, straight out of Def Jam Records, called Electric Red. They picked up Lil Wayne for this remix. It's called Feel So Good. Here we go. Feel So Good. Oh, I like that.
Fresh like the kiss up morning dew. That's how it felt that day we met and I first laid eyes on you. Yeah, it's like you walked right up on my fantasy. And then you left that day, girl. Why did you abandon me? Maybe you'll see when you.
And I wonder if you'll ever find out how it was supposed to be. If you'll ever find out how it was supposed to be, baby.
Number 2, still on the countdown. Your man's making his comeback. Eminem, We Made You. Gotta keep this one on the countdown. We get a lot of emails saying that this is their banger, but for some reason it fell from number 1 this week. So we actually got a surprise this week at number 1. Stay tuned. Eminem, We Made You. Let's go.
Any task that is at hand. How does it feel? Is it fantastic? Is it grand? Well, look at all the massive masses in the stands. Jaded man, no, don't massacre the fans. Damn, I think Kim Kardashian. millions of men. She stomped him just cause he asked to put his hands on a massive Gluteus Maximus again. Squeeze it in, switch it in, pass it to a friend. Can he come back as nasty as he can? Yes, he can, don't ask me this again. He does not mean to lesbian offend, but Lindsay, please come back to seeing men. Samantha's a 2, you're practically a 10. I know you want me, girl, in fact, I see a grin. Now come in, girl.
I never got to hear this one. You know, I missed it on BET. I missed it on MTV. You know, I go on YouTube every day and listen to the record while I'm at work. This is a banger. So every time people go to lifeofmoneybags.com, they get to see the video. Let's go.
Dessert or dessert.
I never thought I'd be in love like this. When I look at you, my mind goes on a trip. Then you came in and knocked me on my face. Feels like I'm in a race, but I already won first place. I never thought I'd fall for you as hard as I did. You got me thinking about our life, our house and kids. Yeah, every morning
Moneybags, lifeofmoneybags.com, and that's the end of the countdown for this week. Don't forget to check out my man SoFly with the sports recap dropping every Thursday, and also don't forget every Sunday with me with the Celebrity Radar. We're talking about all the celebrity gossip that's going on, and we're constantly updating the website every day. We're up to about 2,000 hits a day now, so you know the site's growing. So tell a friend, hit us up if you want your video added to the top 5 countdown, lifeofmoneybags@gmail.com. If there's anything you might want us to talk about on the website, anything that you think we should change, we're always up, you know? We're always thinking of some new ideas. So, hey, we're out for this today, and you see us next time. Peace out.